Hi, I'm Kevin Newton, Festival Director for the Unity Christian Music Festival, and I have your Visit Muskegon weekend report. We're here at Heritage Landing in downtown Muskegon, where this weekend, Michigan's largest Christian music festival will be taking place. Bring the entire family to Unity Christian Music Festival to enjoy 20 or more of the biggest names in contemporary Christian music, including headliners like Skillet, Switchfoot, Matthew West, and 10th Avenue North. There's also the Hometown Pharmacy Family Fun Zone, a huge children's area, Camp Unity, inflatable games, and the Meyer Family Food Tent. Plus, Country Dairy will be here with ice cream, and then you can work that off running the Hey 5K run. Music lovers, this is going to be a busy weekend for you. In addition to all the performers on our stages, the White Lake Chamber Music Festival continues with performances in various locations throughout the weekend. Bring your blankets or lawn chairs to the White River Light Station for the music of Catfish and the Man, and Fetch Brewing will be there too. This Hope travels all the way from Georgia to perform at the Maranatha Summer Concert Series. The Aquastar sets sail with the classic Motown Music Sunset Cruise. The kids can get in on the music action too. They can rock out at the Muskegon Museum of Art's Rockstar Super Saturday. They can also put their princess outfit on and head to the Kitchen 242 for a princess party with Chef Char, Princess Tiana, and Princess Elsa. When they're finished there, they can set aside their tiara and participate in the free kids yoga at the farmer's market. Deos Contemporary Ballet is a professional ballet company based in West Michigan. They'll be bringing their dance production of Collide to the Beardsley Theater. And Miracle on South Division Street takes the stage at the newly remodeled and reopened Playhouse at White Lake. The 11th annual Northside Family Fun Fest will feature a parade, art fair, book sale, beer and wine garden, and Taste of the Northside. More culinary options include a 5-course Viennese gala dinner and music at Book Nook and Java Shop in Montague. Enjoy one of Muskegon's amazing museums for free during Muskegon Heritage Museum's Community Days. There'll be entertainment, door prizes, food vendors, and more at the Muskegon Heights Annual Health and Wellness Fair. Head to the historic and breathtaking Hackley Public Library for a meet and greet with author Terrence Shulman. Have you ever been to a birthday party for a camel? Well, you can sing, party, and eat cake at Lewis Farms Petting Zoo for Jeffrey the Camel's 12th birthday. Shop the Merchants and Makers, a summer market featuring 60 vendors, live music, and food trucks. And Sweet Saturdays at Lakeside Emporium are extra sweet. They have food, entertainment, artists, authors, crafters, collectors, and even pottery demonstrations. And just down the road, our Cats Gallery has their exhibit, Summertime. Tour the historic museum, South Pierhead Light, and the White River Light Station, and climb to the top of the towers. There's more maritime fun during Muskegon's Water Week. Celebrate what Michiganders call the Lake Effect with shoreline events that include great music, food, beverages, maritime history, paddle party, boat raft up, and pirate pedal and tours. Muskegon County has not one but three farmers markets to shop: Muskegon, Sweetwater, and Montague, and just in time for Michigan apples, berries, and cherries. Take it outdoors. We're pretty proud of our 400 miles of rivers, 23 inland lakes, 26 miles of pristine Lake Michigan shoreline, and over 60 miles of natural and paved trails. Lace up your running shoes and join the Hey 5K right here on the beautiful Lakeshore Bike Trail. It may be summer, but you can still have an adventure at the Muskegon Winter Sports Complex. Learn archery and zip down the only wheeled luge track in North America. The USS LST 393 and Root Down Yoga present Yoga on the Deck. Where else can you do yoga on the deck of a World War II landing ship? You probably need some details on dates, times, and locations of all these great events. We got you. Head to the Visitor Center at the Depot in downtown Muskegon, or go to visitmuskegon.org. Have a great weekend. Or go to,